Hi guys, welcome back. If you watched the last video, you'll see the disaster of my seahorse pool. Here's the canvas back, clean, ready to go again. I've created a template for my stencil for my seahorse, and I've used a cutting board and a different technique today regarding the masking tape. Now I have to be quick. Yesterday we had a bit of an issue with the security guard, the lady. Nobody's seen her since, but I'm told they have another guy, so I'm going to have to move on pretty quick from in front of the aquarium, so we need to get it finished. So the idea now is I've applied the masking tape to the cutting board. I'm going to try and peel that off and apply it to the canvas. Okay, so that's the idea. So all of this is new to me, okay? I'm a beginner, so what you see is what you get, and it's the first time I've seen it too. So let's give it a try. Sits on the tape, the masking tape gets a bit soft and the paint leaks underneath. So a trick somebody taught me a long time ago was put a bit of paint around the edge. Get this paint to dry before the masking tape goes soft. Okay, now it's not 100%, but it might help. Okay, so let's see how that goes. Now to help it along, I don't use many hair dryers, but this one will pop. So far, so good today, huh? Again, we'll do the base coat. I noticed on my last pour, the base coat, when I looked back at the video, was all lumpy and it didn't flow. So I've made the base coat quite a bit thinner for this pour. So we're gonna focus on the left hand, my right hand side, your left hand side of the canvas, okay? Settling down while we get to the exciting stuff. Okay, so this leading edge, I'm going to start by just applying a little bit of paint around there, and not much. Let's try this sticker. It looks a lot better than yesterday, okay? Shall we do it? Thank you. Beautiful. I am nervous about taking that. Okay, so now it's time to think about the left hand side and then tidying it up a little bit. So I'm going to try and get the base coat working. Now and I shouldn't. Oh, see, I shouldn't leave it, let it dry, come back, start with the brush. See, oh, the security guard, I can see him by the fire exit. Oh, he seems to be happy. Bye-bye.
Lagi pa numpa ko na nakitang duha magtipunay sa atong agon.